Hi everybody, happy Saturday. I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. You're tuned in to Allie's View. I'm Allie. If you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button. Give this video a thumbs up. Help my video get trending on YouTube. Guys, today is Saturday, August the 27th in the year 2022. We are at the end of week number 35 in the Chris Sain 100K Challenge. Guys, this is year number two for me. As you guys know, those of you that have been with me through my adventures here, as you can see, I'm not at home, but I did not want to miss dropping in and saying hi to you guys today and kind of letting you know what's been going on in my portfolio. Of course, not a lot. As you all know, AMC did its dividend allocation last week where they gave out the APE, and we got those, and I did finally get mine. Mine did come through in that TradeStation account that I was telling you guys about. And they also came through here in the Robinhood account. Now, I sold a couple of shares of the APE and the AMC to cut down a margin amount that I had. And I still have a little bit more that I got to cut down on. So that's what you're going to see in the portfolio. As you guys know, I'm clawing my way to 100K at my own pace. Shout out to everybody that's given me their input and their thoughts on how to drive the portfolio and so forth. I have to admit, the portfolio can get there. A key to it is to not take profits out. And of course, if you're going to be borrowing from a margin standpoint, make sure you stay well above the margin maintenance so that you can in fact do some trading. Those are things that I am well aware of, and of course you guys know I've had a lot going on that I've kind of alluded to here on the channel that have kind of hindered some of my trading in this particular portfolio. But we're clawing our way to 100K. I thank you guys for coming along with me. Also, I wanted to tell you, last week we talked a little bit, and we'll look at my portfolio at what's going on with the Terra Luna 2.0, and we'll also take a look at the RUNE. I know last week RUNE was at $2.19, I think it was, and the Luna was at $1.62 is what I had written down. I didn't get a chance to go and take a peek at it, so I'll show it to you when you look at my portfolio. Not a whole lot going on, guys. Right now, I'm trying to clear out that margin deficit. Once I get that cleared out, we'll get back to some more trading. But just wanted to drop in, say hi to you guys. Hope y'all are having a magnificent day. Be sure to hit that subscribe button if you're new to the channel. Thank you so much for plugging in with me, guys. Like I said, we're clawing our way to 100K. That's pretty much all I've got. Also, there's links in the descriptions. If you're in this description, if you're interested in a trading journal that your girl Allie created, don't have it with me right now. Also, there's a link in the description for Terry Egioma's course. You can find Terry on social media. She just got her blue check in Instagram. So check her out there, guys. If you're interested in learning about technical analysis trading, that is what Terry teaches people. She teaches people how to make $1,000 in a day. Just an excellent community there with trade and travel and the VIP portion of it, teaching advanced strategies of options and things like that. Anyway, it's your girl Allie. Be sure to hit that subscribe button, give this video a thumbs up, and let's look in my portfolio and let's go. Hey everybody, here we are at the end of week number 34. Sorry about that at the beginning of the video. I think I said week 35, but we're at the end of week number 34. In year number two of the Chris Sain Challenge. Guys, you can see where I'm sitting right now. Got rid of some of those call options. And I also sold some of my AMC and APE to cut down on the brokerage deficit that you see there. So still a lot of work to do. You guys know I'm clawing my way to 100K. Let's take a quick look at RUNE. I've still got the 90 RUNE. And you can see it's at 202 right now. Last week, RUNE was sitting at 219. So RUNE's down a little bit from where it was a week ago. And we'll go and take a look at Luna. Of course, Luna 2.0.
is sitting right now at 1.611 or 1.610. Last week it was at 1.62. So, guys, not a whole lot going on. You guys know the market has been, we're in a bear market, and it's pretty much been trending downward. And then just all the craziness with my speculative stocks, such as the AMCs of the world. You can kind of see what's going on there. Not a whole lot. I'm clawing my way to 100K, and I thank each and every one of you that are sitting here watching as this continues to unfold. Hit that subscribe button if you're new to the channel. And I hope you guys have had a wonderful day and are ready for a magnificent week in the market next week. Let's go.